I have found the secret to killing Zryachiy. I'm able to kill him almost every time now. So, you might be wondering, where's your sniper rifle? Where are you going to snipe Zryachiy with? Well, as you can see, this is the only weapon I've brought. And, if you aren't catching on already, you might be now. Yeah, I'm going to kill him with this. It's a shotgun. I'm going to kill Zryachiy with a shotgun from 240-ish meters away. Would you be surprised if I told you that this gun actually works better than the 8R? Nice. Alright. Watch this. He's Superformance all the way. Watch. And observe this. Boom. Dead. One shot from the shotgun. Weirdest thing of all is I didn't even sight at all. I'm still at 50 and it's perfectly aligned. And then watch another thing that's even cooler. Woo-hoo. Killed Zryachiy. One shot. His guard doesn't even care. I don't think he even knows. One thing that's almost even weirder is when I... Let me get in position. When I shoot him, this guy, from 150 meters away, since this thing was properly sighted at 50 meters, at 250 meters away, I actually can't shoot him normally. I gotta aim down. But, that's pretty good, right? And because I killed them both in one shot, the other guard doesn't even care. Although he is hiding, so I can't kill him here. I'll try, though. Up until this moment, the guards aren't aggroed on me. Now, they're aggroed on me just because I went over the bridge. Doesn't really matter, though, because Zryachiy and the right guard's dead. So if I can get this left guard, it'll be nice. But I have a feeling I'm going to have some trouble with him. Yeah, I think I'm going to wait on that guy. Alright, so one thing that's always been a challenge for me and so many other people who kill Zryachiy is that left guard up there. Sometimes he just likes to hide. Don't know why. Maybe he's just scared. Maybe it's his AI glitching out, or maybe it's something intentional the devs did to be jerks. Just work your way across the bridge like you would if he wasn't there. Completely ignore his existence for the most part. Come on. Alright, there we go. Alright. Now you... What is happening? Why was it ricochet? Did it ricochet off like three other things and then bounce back? So I shot right there. It's about the third dot up. So let me see if I can kill this guy. Alright. Third dot up. Alright. Boom! Dead. Now I can go about my Zryachiy everything in peace. I can get across this bridge, I'm free. Alright, so now I've made it. Home free. But it would be nice if somebody, two people, one person went onto that, threw a grenade in there while somebody else was talking to the lightkeeper. That would be so cool. The gun I'm using is whatever shotgun this is. And then Superformance, which you can get off Jaeger level 2. Anybody has any idea how to even view Lightkeeper, I'd like to hear it in the comments, because that would be really cool. I'd love to see Lightkeeper and maybe shoot him in the face. These guys never have anything other than their set stuff too. There used to be a time when Zryachiy always had like the really, really crazy, I don't know if it was the Mark 18 or the Mjolnir or whatever, but it also had a Reap IR every single time. They took it out. I'm so mad, because I really want that gun. When you leave through this way, make sure to hug the edge of the water so you don't explode. Anyway, so if you've been paying attention, you'll want to take out the same route that I took in. I mean, it's not that hard. As long as you keep your head down, you can run through this part. I'm going to do this fast because I've done this 100 times before. That right there is the hardest part. You want to make sure that you're not overweight while doing that. Alright, I'm going to see... How much time do I have? Enough, maybe... I don't even know how to get up there. I want to get up there so I can see if I can see Lightkeeper. Oh wait. No, I can't. I don't think he even spawns in. Well, that's disappointing. Boom! I just shot into his office. Haha! I'm shooting his door. That is actually really funny. That is hilarious. Can't shoot Lightkeeper though. Some of you may notice that this is all taking place on PvE. Local PvE. That is a big distinction. That local. For whatever reason, it still works in regular PvE pretty well. But in PvP, for whatever reason, it doesn't work hardly at all. I mean, I've gotten it to work in PvP like once. But that was with a lot of luck. And I think they nerfed it in PvP. It's so strange. Superformance can kill Zryachiy in one shot on local PvE and PvE with like players. So it's connected to another server, one of Tarkov's servers. But it can't kill Zryachiy in one shot on PvP, which is really strange. I think the devs are doing some shady crap trying to nerf Superformance to make it so people will just have harder times playing that game. Look at that. Another weird thing is his two guards are counted as bosses as well. And they don't give you any XP. So this is what I made it out with. Pretty good stuff, right? Yeah, I like doing this. Now keep in mind it's really hard to get into, but once you master it, it's pretty worth it. I mean, look at this. PvE mode. Nobody selling Zryachiy's balaclava. So, how much should I sell it for? 99 million? Oh, looks like the fee hates me. Why does this happen? Sure, they don't want me to sell a hat for 99 million. Nobody would even buy it. But the fee should be like at most 10 million. Not 890 million. Doesn't even make any sense. I don't know, whatever. So, I made a bit of money. And got some pretty crazy ammo. That's what really matters here. Let's see, how much of that do I have after killing Zryachiy? BSGS. I have, well, that's a bit more than I thought I had. But I have 349 bullets of BSGS. Because I've been killing Zryachiy so much. Okay. Bye.